This is the SUX Sports post-game report brought to you by RBC Wealth Management. Dakota Valley dropped its first game of the season, but have since won its last two. And on Friday night, the Panthers would be looking to take down Sioux Falls Christian in a top five showdown.
Number three, Dakota Valley, hosting number five, Sioux Falls Christian, for homecoming. Early in this one, the pass is completed for the Chargers, but it's knocked loose and recovered by Sam Otten. Big play by the senior there. DB would take advantage of the turnover as Kobe June would end up with the ball and find his way into the end zone. DB up 7-0. Back came Sioux Falls Christian though. Brooks Nelson flips it out to Jackson Hogan, and he's going to take it down the sideline and get into the end zone right before the end of the first half. Gage Griebel nails the field goal. DB still up 10-9 though. We thought it would be a close one in the second half, but the Panthers pounced all over the Chargers. June reaches over the goal line for his second touchdown of the night, and then the defense causing all sorts of problems for the Charger offense. Eric Johnson here making a nifty move and taking it in for six. DB outscores Sioux Falls Christian 21-0 in the second half and takes this one 31-9.
Our line did a good job. They, like I said, they adjusted, and you know, we have a little size advantage, and we used that advantage. We just kept pounding on them and wore them down.
We just executed. That's basically it. We just did our job. The first half, there were a lot of mess ups, false starts, penalties, things that shouldn't have happened. And the second half, we picked it up and we were good.
It was all about the line. The line was just pushing them back, opening the holes for me, making it easy. That's all it was. And the defense, they just wasn't ready for the reverses. That's how it was. Like, big shout out to the line, though.
From Dakota Valley, I'm Josh Sacknuff with SUXSports.com.